welcome to Rangihīroa.
And this is our submission for the 48-hour film festival.
My name is Rachel.
My name is Emily.
My name is Narco.
My name is Tania.
Psst. Yeah. I see dead people.
Hey, Mustard on the beat. Debo in rap. He a freak throat man down.
Emily, Kara needs to see you now.
In all my 7 months as a Totiaki, I've never been this disappointed.
Kara, wait, I can explain.
Like you said that you could explain all of the cups that you didn't return to Puanga Kairo, or the time you turned the hall into a percussion concert after quiet time, or what about how you created a smoke hazard because you thought Buzz Lightyear needed a spin cycle to reach, I don't know, where was it?
Don't put it here beyond!
Right, well, Emily, Jess and I have had a chat. Extremely energetic here at Te Whare Whakamaru, but we're beginning to think that this is not the right place for you.
What do you mean?
So sorry, Emily, but we've already decided. You have 48 hours to move out. Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you need anything at all?
You can't do this! I won't let you!
Emily, get your shoes off that chair. It isn't cheap.
Well, this hall isn't cheap and neither are you! No!
I've gathered you all here today to discuss a very important topic here at Te Whare Whakamaru.
Oh!
No! More important than that.
I know that we are all very disappointed with the leadership here.
Why is there a plant in here? Why are the four plants in
here? Why is there a door?
Why are the lights so bright?
You know, we need a change. We need someone new to influence the environment here. Anyone?
I don't want to be good on my CV. I'm happy to do it.
Is no one gonna volunteer?
I really like to.
Really? No one? Fine. I'll do it.
No one wants that.
As your newly appointed head of ruler kingdom, I would like to start my speech.
To infinity and beyond!
To infinity and beyond!
Okay, I'm on my way.
Jake, any invites?
There's a lot to explain right now, but right now we need to get.
Jake, what? Jake, where are we off to?
Ever since Emily just got back from the party, she just wasn't herself, just decided to overthrow everything.
Well, I knew Emily was cooked, but not take over to them.
Yeah, but I know you mean by that. She's... This isn't her.
Friendship is like a bag of chips. If you like it, you eat it. If they're soggy, you die. But Emily, she's like a bag of purple Doritos. And if I don't watch that, I think she's worth saving. Let's talk.
I get your joke. If there's anyone who can talk to her, it's me.
Toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy to.
So, what's the plan?
We just need to find a safe exit to get to Emily, and as long as we don't run into anyone, we should be fine.
My ankle!
Tanya, just grab my hand!
Let the time go!
I'm not leaving you!
Someone needs to stop Emily, and that's you! Don't want to fight a fucking mother. Don't want for me.
So we meet again, old friend.
Emily, it's been 10 minutes since you've turned this place into a circus. What's the deal?
Deal? I'm just doing some tidying up around here, you know, some spring cleaning, since someone decided to snitch on me.
Yeah, because I wasn't going to watch my friend destroy herself.
No! No!
Give it up, Emily. It's over. Why are you even doing this?
They kicked me out of the hall. The things we did, they kicked me out for it.
I influenced you to make those decisions. It was my choice. It was my fault. But this isn't you. You're my best friend. And we can go through this together.
Together?
Together.